Hi, I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Look at that, some beneficial rainfall. That's the camera at 72nd and 370 Papillion, the Cobalt Credit Union, 423 on Wednesday afternoon. Raining lightly in Omaha, 73 degrees. A little southeast breeze is blowing. You see Super Doppler Civil radar showing heaviest rains have occurred in Cass and Mills County. Radar's estimating in some spots 3-4 inches of rain there. Earlier, heavier rain occurred to the south of us. Now a few showers and rumbles of thunder popping up in northeast Nebraska. The flash flood watch is extreme southern Nebraska. There'll be more rain. Spots of red are where we've had a couple of flash flood warnings in effect. The rain tapering, so these may be terminated early, but southeast Cass County, the area around Beaver Lake, and then extreme southern parts of Gage, Pawnee, and Richardson County had a couple of flash flood warnings. 85 in Tecama hadn't rained by 4 o'clock. 80 in Fremont, Lincoln, but just 73 in Omaha, 71 in Plattsmouth, where we had some later afternoon showers. Dew points around 70. It's sticky. It's muggy. There is a southeast breeze blowing. And here's our storm predictor. 5 o'clock, heaviest rain there and there. 6 o'clock tapering, more showers popping up here, western Iowa, northeast Nebraska. 9 o'clock, mostly north, not much south. You see the Omaha Metro mostly gets mist here. There's just past midnight. There's 4 a.m. Morning drive, couple of spotty showers near and south of the Omaha Metro again, but clouds give way to some afternoon sunshine on Thursday, and again, the better rain off to the south. Boy, we need that rain here in Omaha. Little upper level disturbance feature kind of lifting eastward. See the showers around Omaha, but heavier south, and then more popping up here in parts of northeast Nebraska. Better upper level disturbance out here. You can see showers and thunderstorms getting going in western Nebraska, northwestern Kansas. They've had some heating. This is the area where there'll probably be a few stronger storms here as we go into the evening. Partly to mostly cloudy in Omaha, just a 30% chance of showers this evening and tonight. If you have outdoor activities, some of those are going to be okay. 70 for the low. 84 for the high on Thursday. Chance of showers mainly in the morning could disrupt things if you've got outdoor activities planned, especially in the morning and especially south of Omaha. Drier Friday and perhaps an afternoon thunder shower on Saturday. Full 7-day, KETV.com.